Hello tutors, first of all, congratulations to those who cleared our test for being a tutor at TutorWeb. In this video, we will guide you on how to start working with the website version of the tutor dashboard. So let's start.
Go to tutorbin.com/tutor.
Then fill in your username and password. Then click sign in. In case you don't remember your password, you need to enter your username and click on forgot password. Then enter your email ID or username and click on reset button. You will receive an email on your registered email ID with the reset password option. Reset your password from there and log in again. Once you log into your dashboard, you will see these options on the navigation bar. Click on home. Here, two options are visible to you on the top: assignments and sessions. In assignments, you can see the offered assignments floating with assignment ID, subject, deadline, time, as well as the amount that you will earn on successful completion of the task. Use this chat option to contact TutorWeb for any queries related to the assignment. Click anywhere on the row to check the assignment questions like this. Here you see a contact number. You can contact on this number in case of emergency. Now click on this icon to see assignment questions and here to check the reference, if any. For any query, you can contact through the chat option. Once you have gone through the assignment questions thoroughly and willing to solve them, then click on interested. Our admin will contact you through text. Please note that all the tutors are requested not to start doing any assignment until our admin contact and assign the work to you. Once it is assigned, you can find it in your work option here. Click on your work here. Open the assignment and solve. Make a PDF of the solution by any scanning app. Click on the assignment and then add solution here. Upload the PDF and submit. Your solution is uploaded now. You can check your files in the answer files section. To add or delete any solution, you need to open answer files. In case you are unable to solve the question or not sure about any answer, please contact admin from the chat box here. Submit the assignment correctly and before the deadline to get a higher rating. A lower rating will lead you to get fewer assignments. We have a search bar here from which you can search your assignments and work. A notification bar is also available for you to get the recent notifications. Now let's move on to the sessions. Click on the sessions here and you will see the available sessions. For each session, you will find the session ID, subject name, start date and time, and duration of the session. Here also, for any query, you can contact us from the chat option. Click on any session you like to go through. Then you can find the reference material from here. Go thoroughly to the reference material and click on interested if you find yourself comfortable and confident enough for the session. After clicking interested, we will assign the session to you within few minutes as per the need. We may even contact you via WhatsApp before assigning the session to you. Once you are assigned, you can click on your work here to access the reference files and prepare for the session. Note: session will be conducted through WhatsApp. Your solutions will be reviewed and you will receive the rating, feedback and payment for the successful completion of the session. History: you can check your previous or completed work from here with all the answer files, as well as you can go through your recent chats from here. Profile: here you can see your saved profile with your details. From here, you can edit your WhatsApp number only. Here will be your average rating, number of projects, and your earned amount. On the right side, you can see your expertise subjects. It can only be changed on request. To change the subject, simply click here and we will check and approve the request as per the situation. You will find a referral link here by which you can refer to any of your contacts. Payment. Here you will find the details of your earned, redeemed and ready to be redeemed amount. Here you can find payment details and your account info. You can start your redeem process anytime you want. For the first time, you need to submit your account details with your PAN number. Note, you cannot change your account info on your own. In the future, if you want to change your account details, then please contact on our mail ID or contact number that is available on the home screen. On payment details, you can check the amount earned for each assignment or session. Click here and enter the amount that you want to redeem and then click on the redeem button if the amount is more than INR 500. Your amount will be credited to your registered bank account within 24 hours. Note, you need to have a minimum of INR 500 to redeem the amount. And you can start the redeem process anytime you want to. For each work, there will be deduction of 7.5% TDS and 70% of the amount will be redeemable on the first day of submitting the work. The rest 30% will be credited to you after 10 days of the submission date. Instructions. Here you will find a step-by-step guide on how to complete your work on tutoring, as well as all the necessary details required to you. It is mandatory for every tutor to go through these instructions and strictly follow it. Any failure in these instructions may lead you to a lower rating, which will result in getting lesser assignments in future. We hope now our expert tutors understand how to use the TutorWin dashboard, and we welcome you to our TutorWin family.